Hi, Dave Youngquist, Last Cavalry TV, and welcome to part 5 and the final episode of creating World War I German Trench in 1/16th scale. Today we're going to give you a very detailed overview of the completed project and then also show you some of the original artifacts that were a big help to me in creating the realism of this piece. Let's get the show started. Thanks so much for stopping by. I sure hope you've enjoyed this series, and we'll see you real soon on Last Cavalry TV.